How to add music on PixArt application. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can add music to your project in the PixArt application. So without any further delay, let's get started. First of all, launch the PixArt application on your mobile device. Now to create a new project, tap on the plus icon from the menu bar at the bottom of this page. Now you have to select a photo or video that you want to add music to from your gallery. Now once your image or video is loaded up in this page, there at the bottom of this interface, you will find an option as audio with a music icon. Tap on it. Now you can either choose from the application's library of music or upload your own song from your device. So according to your preferences, you can choose one option from here. Now from the application's library, you can choose the music according to your preferences. Once you have listened to the music, tap on add. Here the music is successfully added. Now if you tap on the music, you can adjust the volume, trim the music and change the position of where it starts in the video. Now once you're satisfied with the music and your project, tap on the tick mark at the top right. And then tap on save in order to save this video. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.